Frank the Pilot here with a flight plan for life, a plan to help you improve your health. Airline pilots must pass a Federal Aviation Medical Flight Exam every 6 months. An EKG exam is part of this flight exam. If you fail this exam, you cannot fly. And if you cannot fly, you can't get paid. And that is a very bad thing. Have you ever had a fear of losing your job? It's not a good feeling. As an airline pilot for over 30 years, maintaining good health through exercise was very important to help perform my best at aviating jets and to pass these medical exams, which is a requirement to keep my job. Exercise also helps the human body recover from jet lag. To maintain a healthy human body, I want to help you with healthy rule number 9, exercise. Exercise helps keep the body fit and healthy. Exercise is good for releasing stress, burning calories, and increasing cardiovascular oxygen intake capacity. Moderate exercise can reduce the risk of developing or dying from heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, and certain cancers. I walk, swim, and lift weights to strengthen my core muscles to protect against lower back pain. Did you know, on average, physically active people outlive those who are inactive? Vigorous exercise strengthens muscles and improves the function of the circulatory and respiratory system. Physical fitness benefits both the physical and mental health of the body. It enables the body to withstand stresses that otherwise could cause physical and emotional problems. The American College of Sports Medicine recommends to exercise 30 to 60 minutes, including warm up and cool down, for 3 to 5 times a week. Let me rephrase that. Stretch and warm up for 10 minutes. Exercise for a minimum of 20 or 30 minutes, and then cool down and stretch for 10 minutes, and do this at least 3 or 4 times a week. Make exercise fun. Dance with a friend. Go biking while listening to music. Walk someplace interesting like New York City. Swim in a new place like Bondi Beach. Choose an aerobic or non-aerobic activity that works for you, because inactivity may be the single most contributing factor that causes damage to the human body. What I do is I lift 30 pounds, 30 times in 8 different positions, and then I go swim a half a mile nonstop, at least 3 days a week. On the other days, I bike ride, garden, and fish.
Not too bad, huh?
Sometimes I force myself to exercise, but I do so knowing how great I will feel afterwards when the endorphins kick in. See, when you exercise, your body releases endorphin chemicals that trigger positive feelings in the body and reduce your perception of pain. It's like taking morphine without the body damage, a free high, the natural way. I feel great after exercising, especially after a swim, because of endorphins. But the key is to keep moving. Do something. Always keep moving and doing something. Exercise is good for the human body. Always remember, and you'll never forget. Healthy rule number 9. Exercise a minimum of 20 to 30 minutes, at least 3 or 4 times a week. Start today. Start moving. Start exercising to improve your health. Stay tuned to the Not Why vlog. There's one more healthy rule I have for you. I feel good helping you. Enjoy the day, if not the night.